Remember, we have 4 seconds to put the ball back on the game.